If you look me koro koro, you hear me whine whine. I say you tanda gidigba on top of the chairman television station was Obia Max TV, and this na coco of the matter. We talk say talk plenty, but when you enter inside the talk, now the coco now you go carry come out, and when you focus on the coco, now you say you don't chook mouth on top of one of the important issues or the most important issue and a solution. Now me go be. Now what do they do here every Wednesday with people when we say they sabi well well? This is my person when we say I must clear my throat before I introduce them. I don't talk, I give him a title, and he don't say he accepts the title. Now veteran journalist. Now person when we say from print, he enter, you know, the work of owning microphone. And now we don't carry him, enter, make him stand and sit down for front of television. Now all around that, wisdom. If to say they born him, during the days of Old Testament, a name for be Solomon, because wisdom too much. And they talk of no other than the Unukumon himself, Uncle Jimmy Disu, Uncle JD. Welcome to Coco of the Matter.
No, you know, say when they give person title, all these are too bad. They know they call them Otumba, they put Uncle inside. I'll be Unukumon.
Okay, Unukumon Disu. Moku set the record straight. Unukumon Disu. Welcome to Coco of the Matter.
Good morning, my friend. How are you doing?
We thank God.
How are you doing?
We thank God.
You can't wait.
We manage ourselves.
You okay?
We manage ourselves. We try small, small.
All right.
Just they manage ourselves. What we go do now? Now to just enter into the discussion. Mm-hmm. I don't always talk and say, if you come, we not go just talk one. We go talk everything because we know they see you every time. And once you there, we go use that
way. Then we go masculine.
Yes, Unukumon. Make we start with the Asaba Declaration.
Yeah.
The governors of the states when they southern Nigeria be come for Asaba, the Delta State capital, to discuss issues where we say concern people when they live for this particular part of Nigeria, and indeed the full Nigeria, because the decision will affect everybody when they inside this country. And it gets some very important things, or whatever they call resolution, when we say they reach. Before we even begin to talk about the resolution and how people take react to that, make we first talk about that decision when they make to come together to discuss collective problem. And when you hear say they've been sent out invitation to the governors when they're the states, when they're southern Nigeria, say they won't come for an important meeting to discuss issue when they affect them. How you take react to that announcement?
Well, it be like say it good, but it also this slightly unfortunate. The unfortunate side be say, it be like say the side with this government, where then they show us, and the side where they don't push everybody to, not to go to your own region. It be like say, because every day from the center, you go to hear as if say now war, war, war. Look as Attorney General react to the meeting. Waiting concerned spare parts with regulation of cow business. If nobody say something else they inside. You get what I'm talking about?
Yes, I understand.
So that's the good side is that they don't see the need for them to now come together.
Mm-hmm.
Because then get, usually, it be like, say, when you day for your house, you know they talk to your neighbor, the day where I'm robber will come.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Now so it be. But it's unfortunate that we have now been pushed to this. Because before, all we had was the governor's forum.
Mm-hmm.
But now, when you now can't get southern the governor's forum, make they themselves, make them softly do, before you now begin to have southwest governments, governor, which mm-hmm. I think they have, mm-hmm. and you now begin to have down the line. Now, you they ask me about the open grazing. Mm-hmm. The open grazing is a law. It's not even a law. It is simple regulation.
Before you even go into that open grazing, make we just wrap with this particular talk where you don't talk, say, you get the stage where we say something go reach. You and your neighbor, we must come together to discuss the matter because the collective problem, we go deal with everybody, good one.
Yes.
So you agree, say, this meeting, it is important.
Make I not, meeting, be, so. Not be only say it is important. Mm. You know, say, when they come to Turechi, it is necessary.
Hmm.
Necessary is more important than important. Important mm-hmm. means say it is, but necessary means say if you no do am, mm-hmm. all of them go enter water.
It will cause problem.
It will cause problem. This the way the side way this government at the center they show to people. The side way they are not talking as well, Ibio,
mm-hmm.
but the side way that they show
their body people, language.
Their body language. It shows say. I don't think say people they think of everybody they think of one.
Arrangement.
Mm. Those of us before when they talk say, no, small, 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 small. Now they don't. If you listen to me this morning, Then don't they begin push us to begin the thing, say, hey, I be everybody go bear in papa name, make this thing no catch us on unawares. Yes, because if you look at waiting, attorney general say, combined with waiting, the Garbacho spokesperson for the presidency, who we thought would deny or whatever what the attorney general said, you go see, say, it be like, say, what I don't pass Gario.
Make we can begin the look. Some of the talk when we say them talk. The governors them talk with one voice. Say they believe in say Nigeria suppose they together. Because where wahala happen, now everybody, now in the wahala they affect.
Yes, it is good for Nigeria to go together. Just like the good make husband and wife day with them Pekin. But if you get husband and wife, and the wife begin to do something, or the husband they do something, they, if you're not careful, they're not going to go court, go divorce. Not be saying, me, I'm an advocate of one Nigeria. Nigeria has been good to me. I've been blessed in this country. I've lived outside, I'm a Yoruba person, even though I'm a Okunam, but I'm a Yoruba person. And I've lived outside this country. I've mixed with people. Some of my best friends are from Edo. I've mixed with people from the north. I have friends, Blade, all of them. These are people that are my friends. But our political actors, some of them, they hide under this whatever, to cover up for their own inefficiencies to their own people. It be like Papa will not look after his children. He got the point to the children of his neighbor, saying that that neighbor, now he calls the wahala away in house. These people have neglected their own people. And it's across board in Nigeria. They have neglected their own people. They don't work all the money, everything. They don't shop everything and clean mouths. They go call the point saying that the other person they do one.
Meanwhile,
and this thing we are talking is not it. It happened even in Yoruba land. Mm-hmm. It happened even.
Don't talk. I'm saying across board. East, west, north, or south.
The people where they punish our people the most are their leaders nearest to them. So you have that across the board. Yoruba leaders go talk, say, nah, Hausa Fulani, they do them, whereas the Yoruba leaders, they do themselves inside. Igbo leaders go talk, say, nah,
Hausa Fulani.
Hausa Fulani go talk, say, nah, Yoruba, whereas now them impoverish the people pass.
So the political actors, now then they're responsible for the challenges when they say what they face.
Because they take and cover up.
Moku can't move on, Uncle JD.
If you're a person who don't look after your children, they come, they talk, say, in neighbor, they do juju.
Say na neighbor using children. Uncle Jedi, make we move on. Make we talk about the ban on open grazing, because he be like say of all the decisions when we say the governors them they reach for that particular meeting. So this particular one, I don't see plenty reaction. You don't mention say the attorney general and minister for justice, Oga Malami, being can't give the example of spare parts if they ban them for the if they ban the sale or the business for the north of Nigeria.
See, I not be lawyer, my brother. But I get common sense. This same way that they talk about open grazing is just regulating a business. The very same way, if you want to follow your example, if you go to Kaduna, can you just open your shop anywhere?
No, you know possible.
Exactly. I don't know what is wrong with our politicians. It is a very simple, in Lagos here, everywhere, even with this company where we did regulate on day, you go peace for deception.
No, you know fit.
It's just a function of regulation to say that if you bring your cow, make we put them for one area. Anybody will want to buy a cow, but not the carry cow from Maiduguri, they chop farmers this all the way down to Lagos. No. Do you need to be told that? Even you will get the cow self. You don't know, say, now don't reach, make now they put them inside vehicle or put them for train. When you get to one place, you keep them. I don't understand.
But Uncle Jedi, if the attorney general and the minister for justice, they think this kind of thinking, when we say, you don't even come at us, say, even though you know be lawyer, you get common sense. If the attorney general, they think this kind of thing, and even the person when they talk for the presidency, also talk in that particular line, you don't think, say, we have a serious problem.
Me, I don't know. Me, I get common sense, yeah. Me, I get common sense. I not to talk whether another person get no. I get common sense because even without regulation, you're supposed to know now. This is 2021. Why you go to do the thing where they do in the time of Mansa Musa? The time where Moto no day. Tell me now, because Moto no day, now they cause all this form of head. And like my friend Blade, they talk. What we should also be looking at is a lot of these people. dressed like these Fulani headsmen to commit these crimes. They are not even Nigerians.
Hmm.
And that responsibility, it falls for federal government.
Yes, now.
So all this talking about they can move car around, I don't know where that argument come from. I'll not be lawyer, but
common sense. What we go do now is to use our common sense, enter inside break. When we enter inside this break, come back, we'll continue our discussion. It gets to that very important one when we go talk. Gallant men, unfortunately, bad thing happened over this weekend when passed. So we'll go talk about some of the issues. Because it got to be like, say, somehow, the thing they follow one particular pattern. Shena, which cry for night, Pekin can't die for morning. When we go this break, come back, we'll continue the discussion on top of cocoa of the matter. No go anywhere when they come back. Welcome back to Cocoa of the Matter. My Ogbonge visitor, the Unukumon himself, Jimmy Dusu, sit there with me inside studio, and we dey discuss very important issues. Like I talk, I say, if you get the blessing to play host to man of God, if he go say opening prayer, na him go talk. If you go do vote of thanks, na him go do. If you go do closing prayer, na him go do, because they're not the waka anyhow. And as CB say, we know they see him every time. Anytime we will see him, we they serve all the topics as in the heart. In fact, the cocoa, they become cocos because now plenty, now we they discuss. We don't talk about the Asaba Declaration, where the governors of the states where the southern Nigeria been come together to discuss what it they affect them. And indeed, everybody where they inside the border of Nigeria, in not talk say the thing they very necessary. It they important because you get the stage where we say something go reach. You must look inwards and tell yourself, say, how we go find solution to this problem. We also talk about the controversy over the ban on open grazing. Because the governors then talk and say, you know, go just they carry meh, they walk up and down. Now waiting the cause problem with that. But some people don't react. But this reaction could be like, say, if these people they talk like this, what will be the problem? We get to another very important issue we'll go discuss. But maybe I'll come back to this issue of the controversy over the ban on open grazing. The Unukumon himself. Now, how will we find common ground? If the presidency say this matter like this, the SGF say, the Attorney General say this matter like this, and we get governors, like, after the Attorney General talk, the Ogakpatakpata of the governors then for the South, where they meet, Arakunrin Rotimi Akeredolu, he tell and say, go to court and seek interpretation. And everybody knows, say, Arakunrin Rotimi Akeredolu, now person will be saying, get it out, will be saying, India's Chamo of Nigerian Bar Association, now lawyer, now senior advocate. So he means, say, in the eye of the law, he know waiting and they talk. He get anyone who will find common ground. Because if some people, they seek solution for those who they do the business, and governors in their own capacity to protect their people, they seek how they will protect them. It get where we will go find common ground. I mean, this quarter, nothing said to.
No, the reaction where federal government, the way they take react, it be like, say, they make them look as if, say, government, they fight their own people.
Hi.
What have the governors said? Even starting from the reaction of the Attorney General, waiting in talk, where we say, he can't talk for strappers, even though we say some hidden agenda they inside before. What I expected, the thing where I think say Garba Shehu will go talk, we say, we have heard the position of the southern
governors.
We will meet with them and we will reconcile our thoughts.
Hmm.
And we will come. It's so simple.
Hmm.
If not, we say another agenda they inside. Why every time, especially Garba Shehu, every time when they do like say every person they fight them. I don't. We don't do this job before. Your job is to protect, is to bring the president's views to the fore, not to make enemies of him.
Hmm.
Now, from the beginning, when they call some people whalers, then they call this one
whalers.
Now, they don't call them, from the beginning, they themselves don't divide the people.
Hmm.
The governors are Nigerians.
Mm-hmm.
They are all under the cover of the president. They have said they want to do this. What I expected of him, as full-grown adults, all of us will be full-grown adults. We say, well, we don't particularly agree with what the Southwest governor, but I'm sure we can all meet to fine-tune. That is what a spokesman of the president should have said. Because when he speaks, the president has spoken.
Mm-hmm.
Why he can't they, every time you go, they talk like, say, president, they fight everybody. President don't fight anybody.
Mm.
Make them not create problem for this, Baba.
Mm.
But then you understand, unfortunately, him be person will not be, will be in which we talk from now to kingdom come.
You not go answer.
You not go answer. You not just a look. If, because if to say now another, if to say we get a hands-on president, if we not allow that man to make that kind of statement, say this is combative.
Do you want to fight? You won't fight.
You feel like say you won't fight them for waiting. And another notice every time, and I always to. It's not, that is not, that is not, leave that one for politicians. You are the spokesperson of the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And that contains all people. Northerners, Southerners, Christians, Muslims, traditional worshippers, white, black, yellow, person with normal, person with grace, all. The president encompasses all, his father of all, and cannot be seen to be having arguments with southern governors when they can all easily meet in a meeting. Another president, we don't run this country before. Now for telephone, not being handled. So say that these people can't handle Sharia and they're dead the other side. What is that for can't do? See, as Obasanjo handled Sharia, he knew that if he did not handle this thing, it could bring the country down. So he handled it with, you know,
with tact
and maturity. And I don't talk. Some of us will be saying every time because of, you know, my job, we go, they talk peace, this and that. Make them not move up to the 20s with their own kind, because nobody gets monopoly of all these things.
True.
So we beg them. And they beg this spokesperson of this and that. And even attorney general, we're supposed to be attorney general of all. You can't compare a regulation of council spare part, and I can't see the correlation. If not, be another thing inside.
We hope say maturity and diplomacy and tact go enter this particular arrangement, and then we find solution to the problem.
That is all. We need maturity in public space. People know they behave like say they go out there to fight. I want to fight for my oga. You cannot talk. No, that's your job. Even if your oga won't talk that one, are you supposed to tell him,
say, oga, no, say, be like oga, this.
No. Let us always show. I will never forget who was this politician. No, he said, was there something? He said, politics without bitterness. Make everybody, some of them are picking, maybe some of them are this small, like this one where they never born out. Make it go and ask Shagari. How Awolowo and Tribune, how they almost killed the man. In spite of it, he gave Shagari Awolowo the biggest award of the country, GCFR. When Awolowo wanted to like say he wanted to take it, no, okay, you will take this one. It's the country. That is a that is a leader. Nobody said to everything to fight. These things are very, very simple. In fact, you can have grazing laws in different states. Attorney general, they talk same movement of persons. They're not talking make anybody
know. They're not saying make people no move.
But they say make you know they carry cow from Benin Kebbi to come all the way to Badagry.
Can't they spoil people?
Is that they haven't said? They say you can carry by car, you can carry by lorry, you take it to in 2021. Who does that? Which kind of cow you want to observe? Especially all over now, where they chop Esebabankano. They chop Esebabankano of a cow where walk out from this. You go call the from in Pokoto till they go.
Oh, Kujedi, you look more yourself. Where we don't reach now. To begin the rap and come out. But I be mentioned, say, one bad thing happened for inside of Odo, Nigeria for this weekend when pass. The chief of army staff, he follow for those where we say they buy inside that accident. And we don't talk, say, not be to just talk, say, the chief of army staff and others. We they like mention their name because it is very, very good to give these people honor. So I go just do a quick one, then I go let you wrap. Lieutenant General Ibrahim Atairu, Brigadier General M.I. Abdul Qadri, Brigadier General Ola Inka, Brigadier General Kulia, Major L.A. Hayat, Major Hamza, Sergeant Umar, and the members of the crew now, Flight Lieutenant T.O. Asani, Flight Lieutenant A.A. Olufade. We also get Sergeant Adeshino, and finally, ACM Oyedepo. We pray, say, may God grant their soul eternal repose.
Amen.
And
Amen.
Give their family the fortitude to bear the loss.
Amen.
Uncle Jedimo can't come to this issue now. I know, say, people don't talk about, we not see Oga Presido for the barrier. We not see Vice President. They say the governor of River State, he do rally. They see some governors, they smile inside picture. We no one follow them, discuss that particular one. Make we focus on this particular case when Bill, I say, it don't come, they happen. The first gist when come out now say, it be like say, now bad weather. But everybody knows, say, if weather bad, This thing not be like say you use leg waka come up for road. Come say ah, it be like say weather bad, make I go back. Once you don't enter the thing, it go cause problem for yourself. Mm. Now we also get incident when it happen for the month of March also when it involve our soldier people there. It can't be like say this thing they follow one particular pattern. We hope say the investigation when then they do go give reasons as to what thing can happen for this particular incident. But what do you get to talk about this thing when it happen?
No, what I get to talk be say number one and a tragedy. May the souls of the departed rest in peace.
Amen.
Secondly, as it don't become one time, one too many, mm-hmm. then it be like say something day wrong somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Say we go in our capacity, we go to look at, or we go to look at the machinery, where we they take both aircraft and guns and so on and so forth. Say we go look at that one. Say we go look at sabotage.
Mm.
Say we look at sabotage. So many questions to ask. My guest this morning, Captain Blade Talk, say, in the wonder how fresh second lieutenant go the flight chief of army staff.
Mm.
He come make allusion say the gap between ordinary officer and this is so that they cannot tell the guys or guy will not fit fly mm-hmm. or something like that. So many things to be considered, but the one way pain me pass, and God forgive us in this country, we are not treating the people who put their lives on the line. We are not giving them the proper honor. Do you know what it is, my brother, to say, I, because how much do they pay them?
Nothing. Not be all of them.
We don't say some of them, they get around, play, but not be all.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what it is for a man to say that I want to go and die for my country?
Mm.
Then they can't die, finish. How chief of army staff go, you go bury him, president, not the vice president, not the. Where that can't see they happen. Even if they talk this morning, say even if the president not fit go, like we they do, we self they do. If person die, if I die here now, you must carry my body past the Saleko.
Mm-hmm.
Why they not even do a small reception for the presidency itself?
If he not even fit go there,
just that part of the burial is that there's going to be a military reception or something.
Mm-hmm.
You can easily summon your brigade of guard, whatever, to form this thing and do last salute for the man before you begin.
In the presence of the president.
In the presence of the president. Get it filmed live. Make you know, say, and for the president to wish them goodbye and thank them for their services to the country. Why would they do this? What did they do us? But people will put their lives on the line. Ah.
We know say he got the way.
No, I don't vex. How you go say make I not vex? I don't vex because increasingly we don't know that these small things where we they do. Now they affect both our behavior. Now they make everybody they do like jackass.
Mm.
But the people ruling also, we the rule though, the same thing. Do you know what it is for your president, a chief of army staff, the other ranks where they go fit? Can you see as they honor this man?
Try.
Instead, they just carry.
They touch everybody. Our people when they fall, so they talk. I'm saying Nigeria and our country no go spoil. Make we join our hand together to move this our country go the permanent site. When they talk about active citizens. Now, why would they carry cocoa of the matter come? So that the cocoa when they inside the discussion, you self go sit down, you go learn. With what in the Unukumo don't talk here this morning, I dare very sure say, people don't learn. Remember, now we when would they live for this country, go change this our country. Nobody go come from outside, come change the country for us. Make I thank you, the Unukumo himself, Jimmy Disu. Thank you so much. Say you carry waka, come inside our studio to discuss all this matter. God bless you so much.
Amen.
And may your wisdom continue to increase and increase and increase.
But the even we don't retire now.
Hi.
Because some of us don't do this thing for years and nothing they change. Instead, it's getting worse. So if you carry a normal man, go put her inside asylum where patients did.
Mm.
Who come normal, who no normal now?
Aye. Now, wow. Now, this one, a very, he dead deep where.
You carry person where he head correct. You carry him, make a good day, live with people for inside the world for asylum. When all of them stand together, who normal, who no abnormal?
Very important question. Very important question. Our people went there for house. Start to carry waka come out for inside studio. Now we don't day like this. We thank una. Say una they watch. Cook up the matter. And remember, do your best as a citizen to ensure say you make Nigeria better. Thank you very much, sir. God bless you.
God bless you.